Bienvenue à la Place Suisse des Arts, à Lausanne. Nous sommes une galerie ouverte à l'art contemporain et aussi à l'art d'hier. Nous présenterons, je pense, dans quelques temps, quelques œuvres d'hier, justement. Actuellement, nous présentons une exposition de Tamara Rakic. C'est une artiste qui vient de la Nouvelle Europe. Elle nous présente des œuvres animalières, des sculptures en bronze magnifiques. Ce sont souvent des lévriers, des barzoïs qui sont représentés, et aussi les dessins d'études. Nous avons eu un succès fantastique. Les gens ont adoré et ont découvert cet artiste qui venait pour la première fois exposer dans notre pays. J'espère qu'elle aura autant de succès dans toute l'Europe et que je lui souhaite vraiment le meilleur pour elle. C'est une femme fantastique à découvrir.
We have been following Tamara's artwork for many years. Tamara's awards in Louvre and Versailles, Paris have convinced us that the international community has recognized the work of Tamara. We have decided to launch Tamara from Switzerland because Switzerland is a very small country with a very high population of foreigners. The expatriates living in Switzerland have traveled the world and we can very easily see how they would react to Tamara's work. Swiss Art Space, the gallery in Lausanne, has opened their doors to Tamara's work beginning of March. Initially, it was planned that the exhibition would last 3 weeks, but now that we have had so many visitors coming from all over the world, from Brazil to Poland and from Canada to Singapore, we have seen that 3 weeks would not be enough. So we have extended the entire exhibition for another month, 5 weeks, and we are very, very thrilled by the comments that some people have written in the guest book. Some of the people who visited the exhibition have told us that actually they felt like as if they were blessed coming out of this beautiful space. So we see that Tamara has found a great launching pad for the entire world, and we are very sure that soon, with Tamara's work, we have a global passport which would reach the art and animal lovers around this planet.
Nous avons eu précédemment la chance d'accueillir des artistes venant de l'Europe principalement. Nous avons Jules Médoff, qui est un artiste fantastique américain vivant à Florence. Nous a présenté une exposition originale, talentueuse, et c'est un homme charmant de 80 ans. Nous avons aussi eu des photographes comme Rachel Silverstone, qui est une artiste américaine vivant à Lausanne. Nous avons eu Marcos de la Paolara, qui est un artiste argentin vivant à Vevey.
My name is Rachel Silverstone and I am an American photographer working and living in Switzerland for the past 25 years. My creative interest is in portraiture. I began collaborating with the Swiss Art Space about a year ago after they invited me to show a selection of my black and white portraits that I had taken in Morocco. The Swiss Art Space focuses on its own unique concept of portraits. The gallery believes that since an artist is exposing himself to the public and thereby showing his openness and vulnerability, that the photographs should be taken in the same manner. That is why I photograph them from the shoulders up without any clothes on.